Starting lineups from point guard to center. This game should be a good one. And breaking down the game, let's take a look here at Deron Williams.
And what a maestro he is as well. I can't tell you how many times I've seen him throw what looks like a blind pass, and I wonder where it's going, and suddenly it's right on target in the hands of his teammates for a basket.
Cavaliers to start. Here is Korver. Pass to Thompson. William. Right side, William. Outside, William. Here's Smith. And it's out of bounds. The Raptors will take it the other way. And so here's Toronto. DeRozan with it. He's guarded by William. There's the bucket, good. Cleveland with the ball. Here is Korver. No good from the wing. Now here is Lowry.
Oh yeah!
Number 10. Number 31.
To the paint.
Oh yeah!
Williams.
First quarter of play, 1 minute play. Here's Valanciunas, and he gets it to go.
He could have forced a tough inside shot, but made a terrific kick out to find the open jumper instead.
J.R. Smith on the wing. Korver, DeRozan defended. The three. The shot by Williams, no good. Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Dwayne Casey. And here's the fast break. Thompson in the post. Patterson defending. And here's Lowry. Some good scoring numbers for him right now, averaging 17 points a game. Here is Ross.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through.
Smith outside. Pass to William. Korver. And it's out of bounds. The Raptors will take it the other way. Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by. Here is Ross. He's guarded by Will. Lowry with the ball. Working on William. Now Patterson. Stats on him. He's averaging 9 points a game. Outside William. Pass to William. Back to Smith. Here is Corbin. And the three ball is good.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Outside Lowry. Dellinger. Oh, that's blocked. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. And the first one drops. So he gets them both. Here's Lowry. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Pass to Williams.
Room service delivery right there, fellas. Wonderful entry.
Toronto trailing. Toronto calls to... So it looks like the Raptors will retain possession here. There's a screen. Lowry with the ball. Now Smith defending. Thompson with... He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Now here is Lowry, still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Here's Valanciunas. Shot is blocked. Jones up top. And here's DeRozan. Here's Roy. To Jones. Now Lowry. Here is Ross.
And don't forget now, a walking highlight reel every time he steps on the court. His flair for the dramatic makes him worth the price of admission all by himself.
Outside William. Here's DeRozan. Rebound by Cavaliers leading. Here's Corbin. And he's good on the three ball. And here comes Lowry. Pass to Batter. Here is Ross.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
A new group in now for the Raptors. Outside jumper. By in the post. Addison's there. Lowry with the ball. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Pass to Patterson. Shot's good.
Boy, he made a nice little bounce pass there. We call that the pocket pass, and he did it well.
To the inside. That's good. Now, here is Lowry. And here's DeRozan. Guarded by Sh. Back to Lowry. And it's blocked.
Just cannot find the rhythm. Still yet to hit a shot this quarter.
Here's Lowry. Pass to Ross. No one near him. Can't get it to go.
Rebound is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
Right side jumper. Fry. And yes, sir, that one drops.
Great opportunity right there. He's got such tremendous length. He can just rise up and get separation for the three.
And here's DeRozan. And they're scoring pretty well as we conclude the first quarter. Cavaliers ahead. They're up by 9. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. And welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as our second quarter gets underway. What stands out to you from the Cavaliers in this one? Now, here is Lowry. D right on him. Sullinger. That's good.
Zero.
Here's Fry. Lets the three fly. They get it back.
Oh, yeah! You can't guard me!
Now, Lowry. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Can't hit from in close. Pushing it up. Here's Jones.
Oh, yeah! You can't guard me!
Lowry with the ball. And we're about a minute into the second quarter. Here's Kerr. Raptors get it back. Sullinger inside. He's against Fry. Outside Lowry. Another shot. And he sinks the layup.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up and in with the finger roll.
Outside William. Left side William. For the three. Here's Jefferson. Joseph with the ball. Now right. Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second. Here's Fry. Number 20. Here's Williams. Banked in off the glass. Now here's Rock. And there's the call on Jeff. That's his first foul. Here's Carroll, looking for his first basket still in this. Pass to Joseph. Williams comes with a double team. But they get it back. Second chance. And it's good on the layup.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
Number 20, guarded by Wright.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass.
Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Isaac. And he gets it to go. Here's Fry, guarded by Wright.
That's his first personal foul, first team foul.
McCray, about 3 minutes played so far in the second. Here's Joe. And so it looks like the Raptors will retain possession here. Toronto calls time. Here's Joe. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Right with it. And the layup's good off the glass.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Here's McCray. Launches a three. Another three for Cleveland. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. And here is Joseph, right now averaging about 5 points a game. Number 42. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. Here's Fry. Pass to Jefferson. And he gets it to go.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
Joseph with the ball. Jefferson picks him up. Number 23. Comes up empty down low.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boards.
Now Joseph. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one.
That is a pretty finish. The defense did all they could there, but he just outwilled.
Pass to Williams. Outside Williams. It's his first trip to the line.
And fellas, I think you have to like his improvements over his free throw numbers from a year ago. It's not a significant number or a huge amount, but it's improvement nonetheless.
Number 23, he's guarded by William. Here is Ross. Valanciunas inside. It's up against Thompson. Back to DeRozan. Pass to Ross. Here's Valanciunas, covered by Smith. Here is Ross. Tries yet again. And it's 2 points on the layup. Smith outside. Thompson in the post. Valanciunas is there. It's off his leg. And they're saying he kicked the ball. And the Raptors making a change. Volk loop. Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. Here is Corb. Here is Roth. He puts up decent numbers on a nightly basis, averaging about 10 points. Smith outside. Pass to Jones. Smith left side. Korver. No good on the three.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
And here's Jones. Here is Ford. They swipe it. Here's Ford. And the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. That'll do it for the first half. Welcome back, everyone, to the start of the second half. Big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows down in the third and fourth quarter. Lowry with the ball. And on the floor for Dwayne Casey starting the second half.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
And he knocks down the first one. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Pass to Thompson. Knocks down the 10-footer. Now here is one. Doubled by Smith. Here's DeRozan. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
You know, guys, that's not quite the same success rate he had at the line last year. although it is somewhat in the neighborhood of last year's number.
And here's, he's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here is Ross. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down. Here's Smith. They have a 9-point lead. Outside, William. And it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here. And a minute played as the second half gets going. Pass to back to Thompson. Moves back. The basket drops and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. Here's Toronto. A 12-point game. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. Both good from the line that time. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Outside, William. Good, good.
And you can't talk about him without mentioning his great passing ability. Not just the right pass, not just perfect placement, but excellent timing to spring his guys for the best possible look.
Now, Lowry. Left side low. Here's Rock. Third quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in. Williams with the ball. To the middle, and out of bounds as the Raptors gain possession. Now here is Lowry. Pass to Rock. That drops.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
And here are the Cavaliers now. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Here's the break. Here's Lowry. Nice work on the board. It's paying off with the... Here is Korver. Lowry cup.
That's just tremendous. You love to see a smaller player who can mix it up inside and handle himself in the paint area.
Here's William. He puts up decent numbers on a nightly basis, averaging about 10 points a game. Now, here is Lowry. Blanketed by the D, fights to the rim for the... Outside, William. Pass to William. Korver, DeRozan defending. And here is William. That is good.
They just continue to splash home those threes. Eliminating the deep shot has to become priority number one for this defense.
Lowry with the ball. Williams picks him up. Here's Valanciunas. Terrific swap. And the Raptors making a change here. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. And here they come. Here's William. The lead pass was put in just the right spot. And here's Lowry. He's got six. Puts the lead pass in front of him.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard.
Here's Williams. A 12-point game. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes have gone. Here's DeRozan. He's got...
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag.
That free throw good from Rock.
He's done a much better job of getting to the line here. Aggressively taking it inside and not shying away from contact. I thought he was settling a bit in the first.
He tries for three. The shot no good. And it's the Raptors taking it the other way. Baseline jumper. No good off the back of the rim. Now Williams. He has it. Pass to Smith. Williams. Outside jumper. Here's Smith. Trains the three-pointer. Here's Sullinger. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket. Thompson outside. Smith. Thompson right side.
Well, I tell you, that was double duty right there. He influenced the shot and then got back and cleaned the glass.
Here's Valanciunas. Tries again. Sullinger with the bucket. Pass to Shup. His first shot coming late. Thompson with the bucket.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this.
Stolen by Thompson. Jumps. Rips down the breakaway slam. And here are the Raptors now, trailing by 13. Now here's Sullen. Count that one.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains the.
Back to top. Now Smith. Korver. Now recovering. Thompson with. Leads him in there. Lays it up and banks it in.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Lowry with the ball. 6 points for him. Now here's DeRozan. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. Here's Tom. Pass to Wood. Lets it go from deep. That is good. And here's DeRozan. He's got 12. And that one's good.
He's got so much junk in his trunk. He'll find a way to hurt you.
Thompson right side.
Zero.
This is his second trip to the line in this one. First free throw is good. He hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Cavaliers on top. They lead by 13. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Takes the feed in stride and slams it home. And here are the Raptors now. 15-point game. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Now here's Wood. Pass to Thompson.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And here's Lowry. Now here's Patterson. He's guarded by William.
With the success they've been having from the three-point line since halftime, I'll bet you that scoreboard starts to look a lot different real soon. He is setting this place on fire, fellas. This shooting has been off the charts.
And here comes Lowry. And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. A second chance effort. and he lays it up and in. Timeout called, the Cavaliers. And the Raptors making a change. Outside, William. Back to William. Shumpert. It's tipped. Now Lowry. Here's Roy. First minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth quarter. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Here's Valanciunas. Pass to Ross. Outside Lowry. Right side Lowry. Down to five on the shot clock. Now here's DeRozan, guarded by Shumpert. 3-4. And the Raptors hit again from deep. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Right side makes the lead pass. And they're right. And here they go. Cavaliers leading. Thompson right side.
Well, you know, that's one thing they've been doing extremely well. Corralling those carries.
Here's Terrell. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Number 31.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Here's Thompson. And again, unable to change momentum here. DeRozan with it, working on Jones.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint. Every time.
Now here's Shump. Down. Thompson in the posts. Valanciunas is there. Lowry with the ball. Fast break, here they come. Here's Joan, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Outside Lowry. Here's Terrell. And Deron Williams pulls it.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively.
And here's DeRozan. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Now Smith. Back to top. Right side. Right side. Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. Cavaliers making a switch here. And the Cavaliers with possession. Here's Tump. Up and in on the way.
Guys, good job working it down low and getting the high percentage look there. That's good basketball.
Here's Lowry. Patterson up. Back to Lowry.
Been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's cost.
Outside William. Pass to top. He doesn't usually fire from out there. Here is Ross. And here is Patterson. Here's Valanciunas. He's covered by Thompson.
Very nice pickup of the offensive rebound. And once he gets his hands on it, you know it's going back up and back.
Back to Williams. And he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two. So the first one drops, and that will put them up by 9. Enzo Thompson nails both. Pass to Patterson. Now here's DeRozan. Now here's William. Here's Tom. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. Second free throw. Nope. Here's number 43. And poor shot selection there. Not a high percentage look for him. Back to Thompson. Can he keep it going? Rebound by the Raptors. 3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Right down low. Defended by Jefferson. Pass to Thompson. Here's Kerr. Good on the trip. Now Jefferson. And it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here. And now they decide to foul intentionally. First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's an 8-point game.
McCray.
Number 23. No good on the quick three. We see the Cavaliers get the win here. A confident win and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
They certainly put on a good show here at home, and I think they felt they had the edge and that extra little bit of confidence.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks.
I'm riding around in my car's low. I feel like I've been lied on. I'm riding around in my car's low. We're riding around just to get by. I'm riding around in my car's low. I feel like I have a lot of.
Is it open bar? Op de bank.